from me, rise, and I need it from you.
The project's rules.
First, E, second, plus second. D first.
The quotient rules.
Low D, high, minus I, D, low.
And square the bottom.
The perfect fusion.
Cause now. I had a good time. Dirt right me.
Yes, now.
I had a good time. I don't want to stop at all. Yeah.
The channel is kind of hot, but you can handle it. And no, I'm not being a troll. Take the derivative of the outside.
Time's inside derivative.
And there you go, go, go. Oh, there you go.
You can chain multiple things,
yeah,
to the infinite degree. That's why they call me Mr. Celsius. I'm a master of calculus. Here comes some more formulas needed from you.
You intend to solve equations with those hands?
Derivative of sine x is cosine
x, x, x.
And cosine, negative sine, sine, sine.
Like.
And tangent is secant, that is square, yeah, square, yeah. And secant is secant
time.
Where's math? Brother.
Derivative of sine x is cosine
x, x, x.
And cosine, negative sine, sine, sine.
And
tangent is secant, that is square, yeah, square, yeah. And secant is secant
times tangent.
Right L M.
Absolute value of x is 1 over x.
Dirt right e to the x.
The answer is x prime.
Times e to the x. Dirt right me.
Cause now I had a good time.
Dirt right me.
Yes,
now
I had a good time.
I don't want to stop at all.
La 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 la.
Welcome to the game of life. Thanks for playing.
Congratulations!
Congratulations!
Sacagawea, arigato mamma mia. I've been programming you since 1983, yeah. Praise the planet for my powerful PC, yeah. Before I can it, there's just one thing I need of you. This life, that's worth living. It's just another deadly apparition. If you step back, give me a good listen. I'll give you just another small rendition. Human condition, using its ambition, breaking the tradition, causing an attrition, an omission of the ammunition, no petition, just an opposition, exhibition of a politician, forced prohibition, causes imposition, I'm on a mission, got a premonition, using intuition, gonna make a wish and come into fruition, call me a magician, I'll call you a mortician.
Love you.
Some days, when I'm far away, in a lonely room, in a cold seclusion. Some nights, when I'm wound so tight, there's no release, there's no solution. In hell, there's a big hotel. Well, the bar just closed, and the windows never open. No phone, so you can't call home. And the TV works, but the clicker is broken. These days, there's a million ways to be pulled and torn, to be misdirected. These times, there are sins and there are crimes on the morning shows for the disconnected. I look and I write my book. And I walk away with the wrong impressions. I don't care, 'cause I've done my share, and I need some time for my own obsessions.
It doesn't matter. I
Staring back at me, I'm free. I look inside me.
ドリドリドリドリドリドリドリドリドリドリドリドリドリドリドリドリドリドリドリドリドリドリドリドリドリドリドリドリ
ドリドリドリドリ
right now, no time. doing? What the dog 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 doing?
I just wanted to say I really like
what the dog doing? What the dog doing? What the dog doing?
You're my Flavio staple king. Staple King, Staple King, you're my Flavio Staple King. When I wake up, Staples, when I lay down.
Fucking hell. Nobody could have heard me say that anyways.
Ever could.
Yeah, I know.
Cannot time out moderator. Are you a moderator on JB5 Guys chat?
He is, but I can time him out if he pisses me off.
No, I'm talking about him.
What the dog doing? What the dog doing?
JB5 Guys is abusing mod power.
It's my fucking stream. I'll do what I want.
He's freaking the little guy.
Oh, you're doing the fucking
fucking watch, what is it again? I haven't played in a while.
Four and 6 minutes. By the way, your stream is cutting out, Jamie, from time to time.
My what? My what's cutting out?
Your stream, like, screen just goes black.
Oh my god, provider spamming, Wait, let me unmute screen. Oh my god!
I'm instantly talking.
Hold on.
What's Matt doing?
Just now he's literally trying to fucking piss me off.
Why do you suck the
man? Man, why are you? Man, why are you?
I couldn't do anything! Nobody can hear anybody talk because Provider's a fucking petty asshole!
Wait, what's the latest turn egg?
He's still fucking hitting and we got slammed.
What?
Oh my god.
Van Freeze 4-0 him.
Okay.
I'm getting that.
Wait, what?
You should restart, guys. You should restart.
Yeah,
what are
restart.
You doing? Restart.
JV, restart the match. Why are you playing?
Oh.
That was a real shit now. Was a real
you're
quality gameplay
literally...
right here.
There we go. It restarted. Because you're literally like the TO, you can do whatever.
Yeah, I know I can
stop,
do whatever.
Stop spamming channel points.
I've already disabled them, and he's not getting them back.
Yeah.
You disabled redeems?
Yeah, because provider.
If he's just he's pushing my fucking buttons today, and I won't deal with it.
What?
He's pushing my buttons. Because he just knows how to. Because he's mad because I didn't run it on Saturday for some fucking reason, which I don't understand. What?
Provider asked me to give you this message.
No, do not relay messages from provider. I'm going to mute you. Do not do it. Do not do it. If you do it, you will be muted on stream. I am not dealing with this shit. I refuse to deal with this shit because I'm about to be fucking done with provider. You know, he pulls the shit when everything's don't go his fucking way, and it fucking makes me look worse whenever I'm trying to bust my ass to do what the fuck I can to do with these fucking tournaments.
You're dealing with it right now by talking
to you. So I don't know what he has to fucking gain from this if he's not even in the fucking tournament. Sorry for you if you didn't want to fucking join the tournament. Not my goddamn fucking fault.
I mean, it's good that you muted provider because that, like, it causes you way less problems.
Server muted.
What is going on?
At this point, no.
Fucking does this shit to push my buttons. I don't understand it. Because he just likes to see me mad, which is very. Oh my god. That's fine. That's fine. Pushing me from the fucking Discord. I don't know who the fuck kicked me. See, we gotta put you in timeout! Fucking making me look unprofessional and shit. It's not fucking fair. I bust my ass and I try to do every fucking thing I can to fucking run these tournaments. This is what I fucking get in return. I get fucking shit on. For no reason. And I've done nothing wrong. Nothing wrong. Just because I couldn't run it on a Saturday. Nobody was going to show up on Saturday. The agreement was to have everybody play on Sunday. And if you can't deal with that, then you can fuck off. So I'm getting tired of this shit. Over this petty ass bullshit. We're not in fucking high school anymore.
He wall bounced Vampreeze with the stun? That's
yeah.
Possible?
So I think he got a really good bounce there, and he. Because of the stun, it went pretty great, actually. He got a really good bounce there.
Is that Vamp's mic?
Somebody fucking server muted me.
You are so stupid.
Stop! Stop!
You are so stupid. You fucking muted JV5, guys.
Stop server muting me!
Come on.
Stop it!
Okay,
I can't run this tournament if I can't hear anybody! Did you get what you fucking wanted?!
Stop.
Bro, just let him go.
Stop.
We're all trying to play.
Let me hear.
Just let him hear. Stop definitely.
Just let him hear, man.
Yeah, it's not funny. We're all trying to play the game.
This is so fucking stupid. I get fucking mistreated by these fucking people. They don't fucking give a shit. Do everything I can to fucking keep my cool on this fucking stupid shit. And I just fucking... This is what I fucking get in return. I get fucking shit on for no reason. Because people are just fucking petty bullshit motherfuckers. For no reason at all. And they just somehow enjoy that. My fucking headset is. I'm tired of this fucking stupid shit. Just because I couldn't run it on a Sunday, really? You're gonna act like that?
No, Saturday actually, but that was Saturday, which I do appreciate because I did have the whole Saturday filled.
Fucking make me sound like I'm some crazy motherfucker. We're trying to do something like this.
Saturday.
I could, like, yesterday I had a couple friends coming over to Holy, so I just couldn't play.
Can't run a tournament if I can't hear anybody.
Provider, come on, man.
Provider, you are seriously, you, like, bruh.
Gotta push you deliver here, man.
Yeah, Provider, this is a bit overkill, you know?
Fuck me, I guess.
Well, come on, just continue playing with Bam.
JV5 guy, he tries to do something for the community where he thinks it actually matters, then he gets fucked over in return. Fuck him.
He literally can't hear us, I'm pretty sure he broke his headset.
Oh, you should have ran it on Saturday.
When he can't hear us?
Server muting him multiple times. Because I think that's funny. And then start to get on his nerves, so I think I'm going to keep doing shit to get on his nerves, because I think that's funny.
No way.
You know, it makes you look like a petty asshole who has nothing else better to do in life, and it makes you look fucking pathetic.
His headset, right?
Or did I hear it right? I'm tired of this stupid shit where people obviously constantly make fun of me for no fucking reason.
Oh, really?
I've done nothing wrong. I'm doing everything I can for these fucking communities, and this is the fucking shit I get in return. This is an example as to why OPGA got canceled, because nobody wanted to take the fucking head out of their ass and enjoy the fucking game. Instead, they wanted to start petty ass fucking drama for no fucking reason. I'm getting fucking tired of it. Get tired of people fucking doing this shit to me when I'm trying to do something good. Apparently that's not good enough.
Wait, why can't he hear? Hold on.
That's a brutal.
I remember when he was angry, there was like a smash and he said a lot of pieces of his headset.
Yeah, because he just
did he did.
Complained that I couldn't run that shit on Sunday.
He slammed the headset.
Mute somebody, and all of a sudden people start fucking,
fucking with my audio
so I can't hear anybody.
Fucking criminal.
Wait, is Curtin cancelled?
Then it ultimately pisses me off. See, you wonder why I want nothing to do with some fucking community sometimes. Because this is the shit I get in return!
It is quite literally
Provider, dude. It's just Provider, not the community.
I
can't hear us.
I can't hear Provider, and I don't want to hear Provider, because he's 100% wrong. I do not care what he has to say or think about the situation. I don't care how fucking pissed he is. He is 100% wrong for this.
I mean, we were just saying that.
You cannot do this shit to me and expect to get fucking shit in return.
Oh my god, Provider, you fucking asshole!
You're such an ass.
He is an asshole, because he doesn't think anything good of anybody, he only thinks about himself.
Provider,
especially when I try to think about people, and this is the shit I get in return. I get shit on for no reason. And I'm fucking tired of it.
Oh my
god. And I'm not gonna listen to Provider, because he's not worth listening to.
Can you hear any of us?
Can you hear us?
I can't hear Provider, and I don't think I care.
No, can you hear us?
Yes, I can hear you all. I can hear all of you.
That's
because your headset and stuff.
So I'm sorry if Provider just wanted to be a petty asshole and tried to ruin things for everybody, but this isn't my goddamn fault. I don't know why it'd be perceived as my fault, even though I'm the TO.
In retrospect, it is your fault. You should have beaten him up at school.
Should have, probably. Then I get fucking... Can people stop doing this shit? I can't hear anybody. I cannot hear anybody on stream. I don't know why you think it's funny, but I hope... people need to stop fucking server deafening me and server muting me. Or this will be the last tournament I ever run for this game.
Somebody take Provider's right.
Then I get kicked. Because Provider's mad because he knows he's wrong. Well, I'm sorry, Provider, that you can't have accountability for yourself. The fact that you've done this to yourself. And I'm sorry that you want to push everybody away from you, okay? I'm sorry that you're the type of person that wants to fucking do that to people, okay? I try to do something good, and this is the shit I get in return. Especially from you. If anything, it makes you look more pathetic. We try to work out our differences and everything, but I don't know if it's going to work out anymore, Provider. Because this is about to be the final fucking straw. I tried to... I just, like, fucking try to do this shit,
And this is the shit I get in return. And this isn't me overreacting. This is just me reacting to the situation that I see fit, because I'm getting tired of this stupid shit. I'm getting tired of the bullshit. I'm getting tired of people fucking telling me that I shouldn't do things the way I fucking want to do them. Then I get tired of fucking you telling me, well, maybe you shouldn't be doing that, because, you know, you'd be hurting your image or something. At this point, it doesn't matter. You've already destroyed it. Whether you like it or not. I understand you also get a proverbial sense of pleasure whenever I get mad. Which is really weird, by the way. So, you know, I hope you take this as a learning experience, provider. Because I'm getting tired of your shit. I'm getting tired of letting your shit slide. I don't know why I was thinking to expect having a nice time at a Shrek tournament. I haven't had one of those in a long time. And then people like that pull shit on me. You have to be fucking kidding me. There's no way you could be serious about it. But then you couldn't run it on a Saturday! I never said I was going to. I said maybe that's a good idea. Yeah, I guess. I never said I was going to run the tournament on a Saturday. I said it could have been a good idea, but then I posted the time that it was going to be run on Sunday. You knew ahead of time, provider. You knew. You just don't prefer to fucking read shit. And you accuse me of not knowing shit. No, provider. You're wrong. You are 100% wrong. And I'm gonna expect an apology, but I probably won't ever get it. Because you're fucking pathetic. Okay? So have fun being pathetic the rest of your life, trying to ruin a tournament, trying to server mute and deafen me, when I'm trying my best to do what I can to fucking help this community as much as I fucking can. Because at least I give a shit. You clearly don't. Because if you gave a shit, you wouldn't have pulled the shit on me. And no, I will not be taking anything I said back. Yeah, Tournament Hank doesn't have the combo anymore. It's gonna be really hard to kind of, now watch, I give it a week. I give it a week and provider's gonna start saying some random shit to these fucking people just to start making up shit, like fucking shit excuses. I can't wait for that. I can't wait for all the lies to come out. Cause you did this over a fucking Shrek tournament. I was being stuck in the TE Donkey combo for 1 minute, not lame. I don't know. Are you guys talking about Dominion? Oh, I see. Hopefully when I go back into that voice call, I don't immediately get kicked. So I can, you know, hopefully try to organize this. Don't you just love it when your best friend tries to make you have a mental breakdown on stream? It kind of makes you wonder if you want them to still be your best friend. Hope you enjoyed that, Prov. Hope you enjoyed that. Cause I just lost the vamp. It's fine. Still a bit in shock that you'd even go this far, petty asshole. Now we have Henky Boy and a 17EEE. If not, then it will just be Baloney and Vamp after that. Oh, I can't join the channel. It's locked for me. Like, it's like I got my permissions revoked. Muted. Spammer, stop. Provider, I hope you understand what you're doing is damaging yourself more than it's damaging me. I can't type or anything. He's making it damn near impossible for me to run this tournament. So I'm going to need the code to be posted on my stream so I can see, it doesn't look like 70EE is showing up. Can I get Baloney and Vamp? Can you post the code on my stream? I can't post anything in some of these Shrek Boards channels. Oh, it seems like I got my permissions back, at least some of them. I don't have the GB5 guy roll, of course, but... Completely outskilled by Vamp. Yeah, sure. Not like I was mad or anything. We're gonna do Baloney and Vamp next. Alright, let me try to join back.
Oh,
alright, we have Baloney and Vamp. Can I get the code? Can I get the code so I can join?
I put it on Mute Talk.
Mute Talk? Alright, let me go and grab that real quick.
You get out of them.
I need to mute.
Can people stop doing that to me?
What?
Like, don't always say like, people, even though you know specifically who it is.
Prov, can you stop doing that to me?
Maybe you should just apologize to Provider.
I'm not apologizing. He needs to apologize to me. I'm the one that he needs to apologize to. Not the other way around. Fuck no. He needs to apologize to me.
J5K, after you stream Baloney versus Vamp, could you stream Hank versus me? Because Hank DQ'd that guy.
Yeah, I see that. Yeah, I'll be doing that. I saw it.
Showing up.
Yeah,
he is not. He's not. Like half he's gone.
I'm going to take it quickly.
All right, go ahead and disable my port so I can see this.
Could you switch on Discord so I don't get like 80 seconds of delay?
Yeah.
Oh, provider died. Let's go. Oh, provider died. Yeah.
He left.
Let's go.
Now it's like a real tournament.
Let's go, real tourney time. We got 10 viewers. That's not that bad. I mean, yeah.
Why am I getting... He needs to stop server deafening me. I can't hear anybody. Can you stop doing that?
Oh my god.
Provider, you need to stop.
I don't
I'm messaging care. Meowmix to get your permissions revoked.
Who's server owner now? Wait, who's owner now?
Well, fuck. Who? Squeechu is.
I mean, that.
Squeechu?
Yeah.
Why Squeechu? That's weird. I would.
Sorry, I'm back. I went to wash my hands with hot water because they were fucking freezing.
No, you did not do the multiverse tips and tricks, dude.
That doesn't work.
That's fine, provider.
It'll cool up real quick again. And dry up your hands.
Let's make sure your provisions get revoked.
I tried them, don't worry.
Because you're mistreating me and I don't appreciate that.
No, because before they were like jittering and shit, now they're.
Ah, bro. Hey, Baloney, remember that video how to get better at multiverses? And he said, like, what are you doing?
Alright. Vamp is, drunky.
Ayo, Sheriff, what's up?
Hello.
Vamp is BJ's bad guy.
Expect.
Alright, so we have Vamp and Baloney. Seems like Baloney is trying to outplay Vamp with his anthrax. Oh shit. Baloney got that one. Alright, cool. Alright, next one. I got kicked from BC again, didn't I? Yeah, I can't enjoy the tournament if I keep getting kicked. The next thing I'll do, provider, is ban you from my stream.
Oh.
So you need to stop the shit now.
Hey, there
it is. It's making it impossible. It's making it impossible to run this tournament when he's.
Oh my fucking god!
Oh,
he's back.
Oh, well, I ground that?
with the slam, oh, vamp freeze!
Freeza, vamp freeza.
Ooh, nice, nice grab release combo by Baloney.
Oh, he dropped it!
No, he drops the entire.
Vamp strikes with the sulfur snipe.
Vamp strikes with the flaming forms.
Oh yeah, but charge B is like the best move in the game, so Vamp can't.
Nah, that's exaggeration.
No, why is it, huh?
It's Lily, not that shit.
Dude, Lily can't grab the person out of it. It breaks shield, and it does like fucking 80% and confirms into a zero to death. Yeah, it's not that good.
Marcus is better.
Are you like actually fucking demented? Hmm? Are you like actually stupid?
I have dementia, but I'm not.
I have to say that, but that is interactive gameplay. It's not really something. Oh, I have to eat my own words. Baloney's going in. The dash attack. The slam. Yeah. And Baloney takes it.
Yeah.
Very nice showing from Mr. Blongman, as he is affectionately called, in this tournament. Oh.
So now we gotta play this guy. Wait, is this best of 40?
Oh shit, Baloney 2-0'd Vamp.
Yeah, this is still best of 3, Hank?
Yeah, it's best of 3 all the way until grand finals, which is best of 5.
Yo, man.
Not even losers finals.
And there is some... Whoa. Some turbulences with 117.
117 is gone, he's been DQ'd. Just get
true.
Him.
Alright, now we have D-Man and Hanky Boy.
The loser of that plays JV5 underscore guy.
Oh,
man.
Wait, you
truly, truly an amazing matchup.
Oh no, I already joined this.
Alright, I'm taking D-Man all of y'all from my lobby. Fuck you.
D-Man XD versus Hanky Boy 01. Remember, if you want to see gameplay like this every Saturdays Sunday, make sure to join Shrek Boards in the Freevo Discord. Freevo Discord is linked in the JV5 guy channel panels. If you have to
join this code.
Channel panels.
Yeah, I mean, channel if you properly advertise your tournament, you obviously have a channel panel.
Oh, I didn't think about that. Oops.
All right, then I will join the link to Shrek Boards, and I will surely not be timed out by the audience.
Why is there a net play? There's a net play session in progress. I can't see this. Oh, Hank, you're screen sharing, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's not in progress, dude.
Okay. No,
so, in the background, you can see a whole host of games released on the GameCube
console.
Why
did you start, Hank?
He's gonna screen share.
The game has been started, so there is some minor mishaps. Also, there is still the graphics for Vamp and Baloney on screen.
Hank, could you please like not have this on like fucking AD input delay, please? Like last time.
You a bitch ass. You just lost and got upset, man.
To the fucking, like, 10th best character.
Baby, tell me when to stop.
Stop.
No.
The names have been changed. We are on the character select screen, the selection. And of course, it's the classic demon Quasimodo with the Shrek from Hank. Interesting choice. Shrek, not
Hank,
normally.
Wait.
Not Neutral, normally a character.
Hank, listen to me. Gentlemen to Romeo Drive.
There is some gentlemaning going on.
Let's go.
That is very interesting.
This is not smart.
Hank has accepted the gentlemen's to Romeo Drive. For those unaware, Romeo Drive is normally not the first stage. It's normally always the box, which is a stage that does not feature any platforms whatsoever.
What? Yeah, higher buffer a bit.
All right.
I need to switch the names around.
Apparently there
well, yo, what happened to the game?
Well, a little bit more. I'll just go to sick.
Oh my goodness.
Alright, that's more like it.
Yeah, whoa.
There seems to be some things going on, to say the least.
Oh,
and
yeah!
Slam for D-Man! Not even 10 seconds into the game, and D-Man takes it with whatever that move was. Now Hank truly gets a taste of his own medicine. Hank with the punch, but D-Man with the second slam. And there we can see the first portal.
There we can see someone leaving the sea.
We can see the first portal appearing. Now normally.
Oh no! There's no wall there.
D-Man.
What?
Why are you interrupting me?
Lily playing!
Anyway, moving on. Normally those portals can be used but since they don't really make for a competitive experience, those are disabled.
Oh, because they also
and
give you an item.
Shrek Slam being buffed by 300% range. Strikes again. Demon trying to get the approach, and it's another slam for Demon. Oh, but not managing to connect just yet. Hank's playing chicken. And that's the slam. Run out. Now Hank looking to build some slam of his own. But Demon is back at it. And gets slammed. And that's the third
you're behind.
Slam.
You're looking at the JV stream. You should probably look at the Discord stream, man.
Yeah, you need to look at the, Yeah.
Should have said nothing. I should have just focused on my game.
What am I supposed to look at? Oh, the other.
Stream, you're like 10 seconds behind on your commentary.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
Alright.
It was some comedy.
Hank, you got that one right.
No, unfortunately I didn't.
Oh, Demon beat your ass.
I also can't hear what Hank's saying because he's doing that much.
Because what?
Hank looking to switch characters.
No.
But still
don't
going for random.
Don't play random.
So for those
what will Hank do?
Oh no.
The randomness in this game is quite messed up, so it will
gentlemen,
for the first two to three selections it
would
always
would you,
select.
Why would we play random?
We
I
do not know why that happens, but it happens.
Gentlemen's so two pedals, dude.
It's not. That
I mean, it's your counter pick. What the fuck
this
are you?
And we are going to Kung Fu
Fujo.
It's on the list. Maybe put it on the list.
Illegal stage.
Wait, did we put it on the list?
It's on the rule set. JV
no,
lost
no,
the rule
no,
set.
This is no. That's not true, though.
Look at it. He put it on.
Apparently, there seems to be
no
some
way.
Confusions about the legal selection of stages in this game.
Because he thought it was a double tournament first. Remember, there
and
is legal.
And immediately starting to do what Red Riding Hood
and
does
immediately
best.
Immediately doing God's work.
Shitting out apples for
wait,
the whole
let me show
world
you this
to
tech.
Delight.
Wait, let me do this tech.
And Demon, truly becoming the Bellmaster of Notre Dame by trying to ring the Kung Fu Dojo bell.
Bellmaster!
I mean, that's what Quasimodo does.
Yeah. Hopefully Hank can bring it back with the Red...
With the Red Riding Hood.
I almost call it Red Riding Shrek, honestly.
Red Riding Hood obviously absolutely got it from her appearance in the base game. Because
definitely.
She was just absolutely not okay in that
game. Yeah, the base game she was definitely broken. To a point to where, you know, nobody was
she
able to play her.
She did get banned in professional play.
Wait, which funny enough, when it comes to like Hank when he made the game, he ended up making TE versions of Genji. And then Fiona, but then those ended up getting banned.
No, Fiona Ogre, as far as I'm aware.
Kung Fu Fiona. Pretty sure it was Kung Fu.
No, Hank only made those versions for the characters where there's two alts that like are different.
For most characters, with the exception of Puss in Boots.
And Pinoc.
Yeah, Pinoc. Oh, it seems like Hank might actually have a chance against D-Man's Quasi, but maybe I spoke too soon.
No, JV5K is definitely tripping it a bit with this commentary. There is definitely no way Hank can get back from the home advantage that D-Man does have here. Since there is a bell on this stage, which, as we all know, buffs Quasimodo's stats by 50%.
That is not true.
That is actually accurate, you can actually check that in the files. Now with the quite obnoxious slam, that not only covers quite a bit of range, but also is very obnoxious to look at and very confusing. And I'm gonna make an assumption about the number of thrown apples in this game, and I'm gonna say it's somewhere about 57.
Is it an odd?
Now Hank with the high ground here, so it might actually be over for Quasimodo, shoutouts to... Like everyone, because everyone probably got that reference. Now that is probably like the 60th apple. And with the slam!
Oh.
Demon
oh, shit.
Goes in and slams her ass.
Hank
into
with
that
the reverse slam!
Oh, can Hank do it?
Being demolished. That's gonna be a lot of damage control that has to be done here. Not sure if insurance can cover that one.
True.
Again,
true.
I'm also not sure if insurance actually exists in the Shrek universe.
Wow.
We also have to consider this is somewhat of an alternative reality. This is because the law
no,
of Shrek
I don't
Super
for
Slam,
you.
The law of Shrek Super Slam is that Shrek and Donkey are trying to make the donkey
oh, D-Man.
Babies go
D-Man
to sleep.
Did it.
And D-Man takes it.
Let's go. Easy.
Easy.
And with that, D-Man takes the set, right? Yeah. That's how it works.
So who plays now?
What the fuck is this commentary? Random aspect. Right, shut
got,
the fuck up.
We got semifinals. Bologna and D-Man. And then we'll start running losers.
Moving on to semifinals.
Wait, it's me versus Bologna.
You can also be quiet a little. No, I won't. I don't think I will. So there is definitely some waiting in here. While you're waiting, remember to join Shrek boards.
Definitely not yeah, toxic community at all. Anyways.
Oh no, he's back!
He's been back. Can I have the code for Bologna and D-Man, please?
Probably ask Bologna or D-Man for that one, I think.
Mm-hmm.
So, there is some code exchanging going on.
I think if indeed, I remember correctly,
I'm... I don't got no code, ask Baloney.
Couldn't you just make a code, if Baloney doesn't have it?
What code? Oh no.
There a code has been sent.
Huh? Let me get that real
wait,
quick.
Wait, J5 guy?
Hmm? What?
Are the... Or is only top one getting earnings, or...
Just the first place
top
is getting
one.
Earnings. It's a,
just a winner.
just winner. You gotta win the tournament.
Top one.
Net play session already in progress.
What?
How does it keep
apparently,
huh?
The game has already started. So,
no, it has not, dude. Nobody even joined me.
That is very confusing. Dolphin be doing things sometimes.
I'm gonna reset my dolphin just in case. But
have some stuff.
What is that?
I mean,
noise?
That happened to Hartley. You can ask her.
Huh. DQD man, he's lagging.
Who said that?
That was
Flick.
Fair. I lost because of lag, but I was being humble and didn't
Flick,
want to say
you,
it.
Flick, I love you. Why are you being cringe, Flick? You're so cool, Flick.
Let me try to get the code.
Oh, well, what did Flick do?
Oh, I'm in. Disabled my port.
Stuff.
Ross, the Halo boss. Oh, yeah, we still have to do that grudge match if he's still there. When we finish this tournament, and then we got to run BT2 after that, if that goes well.
Yeah, definitely get excited for the Budokai Tenkaichi Shai.
It's probably gonna be it's gonna be really short. It's gonna be a round robin at that point, but yeah.
Get excited. After this on twitch.tv/JV5Guy.
Yep. BT2. Yep. All right, I've joined. I just need D-Man's made the curse. I need to wait on Baloney then. So go ahead and let's get different.
Win D-Man, you could do it, asshole.
Hey D-Man, you could do it, asshole.
Dude, can you also stream in Discord?
I can't do anything until Bologna joins.
So, while you are here awesome. Waiting, make sure to check out my Twitch channel, twitch.tv/TimeShadowLive.
We're gonna be waiting for a little bit.
Why Jeff Colt? Oh, wait, Bologna's even here.
I don't know if Bonnie's even there.
Yeah. You should just EQ him, I think he...
I'll give him 5 minutes.
We could also just, meantime, do our EQ mask,
Bologna. Yeah, we could. EQ Bologna.
Apparently, some people are advocating for
Bologna. Let's go ahead and just do, mine and Hank's match.
Yeah, just do that and I'll watch that.
So, because of some complications on Bologna's side, we are doing a segue to...
What I miss.
It's just round two.
There's Bologna.
Oh, there's Bologna. We
almost got
You got DQ'd, fuck you.
No. let's just continue on with D-Man and Bologna. We'll just do our next match afterwards.
What?
D-Man won. I'm happy.
What were you doing in the meantime?
I went... Oh, wait. I already... Okay, I'll turn your code, Dunk.
Bologna, is this a... Wait, JV, is this a best of five?
I went for a little, sorry, just to see my...
No, mind. The semifinals is best of three, grand finals is best of five.
Why is this best of three? This is like fucking Evo.
Yeah, this fucking sock.
Boycott Freevo!
Hang.
Alright, waiting for the match to start.
Match is starting right now. I'll stream so you guys don't have delay.
The real Evo has best of three till top three. Yeah, you tell him.
Yo, the lights in my bathroom are flickering. What the fuck?
Wait. Oh, there's a ghost in the toilet.
Apparently his bathroom has become possessed by a malevolent being of otherworldly nature. So definitely stay excited for developments of that situation.
Bologna wants to play, but his ghost toilet is eating him. But he wants that $10. It's alright, Bologna. You know the drill.
It's the most iconic matchup in tournament.
There's no sound.
It is, right?
Quasi versus Ampex.
It is.
And then the best War of the Whiskers matchup. Get ready!
Should I hire Buffy?
It's good.
Yeah, it's well.
Oh, fuck you, Matt.
There's no sound because
there's
turned off. It's a little bit special. My mom calls me Special Snowflake.
It's fine, I got Firetex Fatboy playing.
Oh, that's even better than game sounds.
Yeah. Oh shit. Oh!
Nerf Quasi, guys! Nerf Quasi!
Nerf Quasi!
You make this balance!
Oh, what was I thinking?
No. No, why you ground dash? I made you jump, you fucking idiot.
And the match has started!
That's a minute ago, but yeah!
That's a matchup. Absolutely legendary matchup.
Why is Speed Speed at 15 FPS?
It is? Oh my god.
And there, the first one for the Quasimodo, who I'm assuming is D-Man?
Or, yes. Oh! Because Glody did warm up.
D-Man. I love what I love about Discord is that
it
runs less smooth than on 30 FPS. That is kind of comedic to me.
I shouldn't have whipped.
Ooh, nice combo by Mr. Bologna. He's taken into hit stun and D-Man doing the classic for Quasimodo, which is the wall attack. Now we see some nice little clouds there. Not gonna do anything.
Dude, I can't concentrate.
That's what I should have done as well. But I do like entertaining people more than anything.
You're not entertaining anyone with this shit ass mod, I'll tell you right now.
Wow. It's fucking mean.
Literally, Matt is bad.
Are you talking about me?
Yeah, you're a mod head. You're below
it. Hello?
I don't like Turn a Sheriff.
Hello, El Mata Buena 647. Over who, Megalu? I have no idea.
I tried to grab you.
What the fuck? Into the wall, you fucking stupid. Oh.
Whoa! Oh shit.
And this ends the very short life of El Mata Blue 6 or 7.
Oh shit, demon, no. You can't do it to him. Hitting him with that. Hoo-ah. Oh. Anti-air.
Oh, you're messing up the cats out here.
Bam, stop! What the fuck?
He's just having a good time watching his gameplay. It really turns him on, so just let him be.
Oh.
Oh, he's almost there, he's almost there.
Stop dragging off your microphone!
What the fuck? I have 3 jumps and not 1 can come out.
You've got 3 jumps? Not just 2?
Yeah.
No, I think it's 3. You got 2 air dashes. No, it's Luna. Luna's 2 air dashes. My apologies. Oh, Atrix does.
Give her 2.
I think Luna's 1. Yeah, I forgot.
Luna?
Luna has 2 air dashes and 3 jumps. Luna has like.
What do you mean by give her 2?
Give Anthrax 2 air dashes.
Oh, 2 air dashes! Is that a thing of possibility?
Probably. I think Kirby could find that in no time, to be honest, but.
Yeah, I get my question
out. Shield break! Why does that even shield break? Who thought of that?
Oh, thanks, Kirby.
Yeah, Hank, you low key like fucking suck, by the way.
Wow.
Everybody with Quasimodo in D tier on their last list. Y'all are stop
playing. Only it's over, it's the best game, man.
What did Hank
do? Yeah, I know Seth's over.
What did Hank do? Hello?
Oh, I guess I made
What did Hank do?
Air dash shield break. Because no one else can do that, and when you don't play the game, when no one plays the fucking game for so long, you forget that shitty balance choices like that exist.
Alright. Math is bad. Keep on balding, man.
I will proudly keep on balding.
Alright. Let me go ahead and report those scores real quick, and it'll just be me and Hank. Go ahead and just make sure everything else is updated as well.
Baloney.
Yeah.
I can't wait to see you in grand finals.
You're not gonna see me in grand finals.
Why? Lose to Hank?
Yeah,
probably.
I just need to get lucky with my randoms, though. He's gonna lose to JV. JV is gonna have the comeback story.
Hank, if you lose to JV, then Vamp actually plays higher than you.
Wow. Wait a minute.
Hank, go ahead and connect to.
Weren't you meant to play JV?
I am.
Yeah, he is.
Doing it right now.
Oh. Yo, you're playing me, fucking.
What?
He was playing.
Failed to connect the server. The game is currently running. What the fuck's even going on?
Why are you in this lobby, below you dumbass? Looking ass.
There you are.
I was like, why is the connection so good with JB? His ping is not that high at all.
Definitely.
Oh, my Dolphin crashed for no reason. I didn't even open it.
what version are you of Dolphin are you on? Out of curiosity.
18426.
18426.
One seven.
So true.
You're responsible for shit. Someone stop.
Stop.
I'll take it.
How about no?
Wings Chagamang!
Why am I hearing shit twice? Oh, I see why.
Wait! Huh? Who's playing? Oh yeah, JV5 guy. I was gonna say Baloney.
Demon, do you know what my favorite part in the Shrek Super Slam story mode is? It has to be when the prince says it's charming time. And then he fucking charms all over the place.
Yeah, lucky charms.
Did you remember that? That was so crazy.
That was so iconic, dude. And then he started to. I like him.
Well,
I like
you. Yes.
Yeah?
Dr. Sheriff, I liked when Quasimodo said it's quabbling time and then started to quabble over Shrek.
That was a very iconic one. Twitter went wild when that dropped.
Twitter went wild when he said it's wobbling time. I hope Ross is active for the grudge match because he's like offline now.
I hope he stays.
Why, you don't want to see me 10-0 him?
No, first guy to beat D-Man. You know, it's like...
Oh, what the fuck?! What?!
You augmented it! You augmented it!
Because Hank can't make functioning characters, so that happens.
What do you mean? That's literally just a game feature, man!
More like you did code this.
You did code this. Shut up. Oh my!
What did I do?
What? Wait, what? What is it? What? Sheriff, what? I wasn't saying nothing to you.
But Baloney was.
I was. The game better, that's all I'll say.
Huh? Baloney didn't say anything about you.
Pretty sure someone told him to shut up.
What?
Oh
damn,
shit.
Now, you crazy, dog.
Thank you, man.
Okay. Thank you, I guess.
Fuck.
Yeah, we don't want you to stay continually quiet.
What the fuck, dude? Where the fuck do I download VC Runtime?
You gotta go to Microsoft for that. You can also get a tech powered up if you want to do that.
Gank, why would you shield that if the shield breaks?
You wouldn't get it, alright?
Haha, Mrs. Brown-Tech!
Shut up!
Oh my god. Hank, if you actually lose this.
Regen to you air dashes and she still sucks ass. You don't listen to anyone.
Yeah. Who?
That's spam's message.
Because you keep smelling the syrup.
You can come to pick me to any map, JV. Any.
Alright.
Is there
because
someone
you,
who can explain
the
JV reference?
Because JV smelling the syrup.
And I'm so
what
confident
is the
you can even choose who I need to play.
It's the beginning of Low Tier God's speech.
Ah, I see.
You work.
That is an iconic piece.
Yeah, and then he said it's godding time.
It's
and
low
tier. Yeah, I'm gonna get some crunchy munchy quackle snap plus chips.
Oh, Flick was on stream.
Yes. Oh no, I got my good chips. I'm not getting chips. I could just take these chips and disguise them as my own chips.
What?
it's steamed clams.
Oh, steamed clams.
Oh, I could take this cooking and disguise it as my own.
Alright, JP, who do you want me to play?
You can play...
Please?
You can play...
Genji.
Black Knight.
Why would you?
Any map.
Hello? Are you here?
Oh, yeah.
Dude,
right.
You said any map.
JV5 guy could choose a character for Hank, and he chose Black Knight.
Yep.
You should have chose like.
He tripping bangers.
You should have chose Riding Hood because Hank cannot play her for the life of him.
Yeah.
Yeah. We did indeed see that. The
weed. Right, one of my teachers does weed.
That is interesting. Thank
Very
you.
Very interesting to know.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. He's Omega based though. Hurry! No, you can't get up there. Oh, what?
Yeah,
get the potion. Get the fucking potion.
You
and he lost
it
to back. What the fuck? Black Knight was actually a fucking good choice, holy fuck! Whoa! Oh, J5 got stolen!
Oh my god, this is
unfair. Oh, he's hitting him!
This is unfair.
And I did not see that, but we are on Mongo, a stage which, unsurprisingly, is not legal. Did you see that crazy puss slide? The puss slide is indeed a very known technique in the Puss in Boots player community.
Actually, live, the stage has ice physics. Stop.
Why does this have ice physics? It's a fucking cake!
Icing?
Yeah, but
on the cake?
Ah.
You get it?
Oh, I remember when I made a texture for this that was just a box.
You fucking suck.
Fair enough.
Happy burr, happy burr.
That was not for you, Sheriff.
And the stage! The stage
went on He-Man for making the extra.
Look, happy
I know.
And because of the slam, the stage now says happy burr instead of happy birthday.
He's not gonna slam him because his character sucks.
No, it says happy birthday!
Okay. Happy birthday.
It was
on,
a good first
guy,
JV, though, to make Hank play Black Knight.
I mean, J5 guy got some balls for that. Not gonna lie.
No, Black Knight is fucking ass.
Oh! He's at him!
And we have encountered the-
OH SHIT! Oh no!
Where's the
camera going? Oh no!
Finest variety!
Wait, but it didn't- Oh my god, it cancelled slam, so he didn't lose any slam.
Z-O
Z-O slam, JV, wait for him to land.
Z-O stalls name-
It's kinda hard to control this.
Coaching.
What am I? I'm not mid-session coaching.
Oh, I am.
Named after Z-O, refer to. Glitching outside of the stage and staying there for however the fuck. For how long you want. Basically.
Oh no!
He's not gonna hit it.
Oh no! I'm the biggest turd. Like Sheriff said. Oh my goodness! No way. Hank can't Ogreman. Is Vamp playing? That would explain why he's losing.
But every now and then, Hank does do a little bit of Ogreman thing.
Every now and then,
oh,
Hank
no.
does the same.
Oh no!
When JB hit him with the jet combo.
We all got a little Vamp in ourselves.
No, A.
I hope I don't.
I just spam that combo.
Don't get back there. He's giving you bad advice. Look at what's happening now!
Losing.
No, now you hurt Mongo.
Damn it, Mongo. No.
At least he's not drowning like in the movie.
Wait, that's it.
True.
That's it. This was two. Yeah.
And then
Mongo,
we have
Mongo
losers.
Is a nice fella.
Round three with Vamp
then
and
Hank.
Hank
plays Vamp, and then I play Hank.
And no, why are you so sure about that? Vamp is what was beating. Vamp didn't only get his second set; he's gonna get his third now.
I'm gonna
get
the shit out of
play
with
Hank. I'm gonna restart my PC and I'm gonna be right back.
Crazy Vamp, join the code. Wipe the floor with me if you dare.
Alright, let me go ahead and... Oh, I can just stay in the same room. Make sure
you can stay under the same ranks for the rest of the tournament since I'll just win the rest as well.
Hey, I'm sorry,
right,
you're definitely gonna beat Hank. You're for sure gonna beat Hank, I forgot to take you into account.
Hey there. This is the freest dump in my life.
This is gonna be the hardest win you've ever had.
True.
Should I keep up playing random, or am I just gonna go Robin Hood and just absolutely demolish Vamp? Don't be so caught for the dumped. What, Vamp? You're player one, I can't do anything. Rat, don't give me special treatment. You ran and let me counterpick any stage. Huh? Don't give me special treatment. Do random and let me counterpick any. Oh, don't. So I should not do random and don't let and should let him counterpick it. She did that to JV. All right. Oh, do the same to me.
Yoda.
I don't need some quiet stuff.
Drunky! Because I'm emotionally defeated.
Moods.
True.
I'm doing something.
Oh. Hank and Vamp. Vamp is somehow player one. Alright.
Is this the first round?
Yes.
I need some Pringles salt flavor.
Almost best.
Dude, I think that Pringles barbecue is criminally underrated.
Pringles never eat a lot of them. Fuck this.
But I also don't like eat a lot of Pringles, so it's not letting me update fucking pieces. I'm just gonna download the new open version.
You'll still need the. I'll go ahead and give. I'll go ahead and DM it. DM you the.
You DM-an it?
Yeah, DM-an it. I'll go ahead and DM you the redistributables you need.
I know. I have the redistributables.
Oh, you just need to install them.
I have. They are fully updated.
Chart keys are just like best moves.
And against certain opponents who like to walk into it, yeah, it's very free.
There's now an official Dolphin Discord server.
Why did I get pink? Wait, what? Wait, what's my fault? Wait, what? None of this is my fault.
You did call the tournament garbage.
Who, me?
Yeah.
I mean, you gotta admit though.
Hmm? What?
No, but for a second when it was just, yeah, like, complete chaos, that was like, yeah.
It was pretty insane between me and Hank's match. I managed to both Ogre Mint, like, a lot more than I expected, and then Zeto stall out of nowhere.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, shit. Hank is fucking going in.
Every time I say something, I feel like it gets...
Captured?
Yeah, that's pretty much how I feel as well.
True.
Save it conditions what? Apply to you, I guess.
All right.
I forgot I had
Hank won one. We now we get, you know, Hank's got to win another one. Or Vamp's got to win one, and then Hank's got
to
win.
We'll
or,
have to see.
Yeah.
I'll first
we'll
have to go
see.
Random.
True,
and
true.
Then, you can count
Hank,
pick any stage.
Hank, play Riding Hood.
Well, maybe. We'll have to see where it lands.
All right. Stop. There you go.
Oh no.
There's your character.
Yeah.
Oh no.
You should like implement, you should like recode how random works in this game.
I don't code anything, unfortunately.
I mean, once we have source code, anything is possible.
True.
But like.
Vampy's playing Shrek?
I feel like the source code is lost though.
Yeah, obviously, yeah.
Or it's on some like dusty hard drive that's about to die. Sold. If we like, there's still that bounty on the.
Oh, absolutely! I'm still filling up.
There is indeed a bounty, but who cares enough?
Somebody, look, watch. One of these days, we're not gonna think about it. Somebody's gonna care, and they're gonna try to collect that fucking bounty.
Fuck.
I mean, I would like $1,000.
True.
Bruh, the fucking stage bounce is just complete.
But Activision has the source code.
Activision's about to claim the 1,000.
Yeah, boy.
Wouldn't that be some shit? Activision provides source code, DMCA, turn to Hank, and then takes $1,000. This stage is great.
You just gotta keep crashing them. What are you doing?
We are on Junior Black.
What the fuck are you doing, Vampy?
And what the fuck? And one of the players is playing Puppet Shrek? Is playing T.E. Shrek?
Oh.
Is that accurate?
No, there's no T.E. Shrek with Puppet Shrek.
I'm pretty sure Puppet Shrek is T.E. Shrek.
No, he's not.
If the developer says no, it's probably not.
I don't know, the developer said pretty much that's not T.E. Shrek, so...
Oh!
Oh shit! You be driving the car!
Vroom, vroom,
I think it's the first time I've seen that.
Get in the car, bitch! You're talking about the TV Shrek never happened.
Oh.
Why would you like?
Didn't it?
Wow, Hank wins that.
It happened for Gingerbread Man and Fiona Ogre, right?
Yeah, but
they were the most broken characters.
Yeah, and then JV5 guy said some bullshit about it also playing to the other characters.
What did I say?
Play Hank.
Yeah.
He said it was for Gingerbread Man and Fiona.
I think it's
for when I correct you, Fiona Ogre, you deny that.
D-Man has no one to play.
I was told it was for Kung Fu Fiona.
Please, shut the fuck up, please, for the benefit of everyone that's ever interacted with you, including your family.
Wow. Code,
shut up.
Baloney and Hank.
Okay, I'll join it. I just gotta scroll past this chat.
You're the one who was wrong because you don't play. No, I wasn't wrong! I know more about this situation
What are you guys even arguing about? What situation? What's happened?
No, Shrek isn't TE. I didn't say that. JV5 guy did. Of course I said he was TE, but because JV5 guy gaslighted me into thinking every character
I didn't.
Lit,
first of all.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
No, I didn't.
You did do that.
What I was told by Hank, and this came from Hank, he said that almost all the, like, I was told by Hank that it was Gingy Cowboy Pimp and Kung Fu Fiona.
Kill yourself, Vamp.
Yeah.
That's what I was told.
Vamp, you're the most annoying.
You just need to calm down. Just ignore Vamp. Just ignore Vamp. Stop reading his comments. Just ignore him. He's making you upset.
Vamp, genuinely, like, whatever the topic you're discussing now, I can 100% assure you no one gives a fuck and no one cares about the point you're trying to prove.
It says all that matters. These are the rules. That's all you need to read.
Hank, I'm about to give you the worst set of your fucking life.
Is anybody gonna say stop?
Stop.
Why is Kung Fu Dojo legal?
Actually, not.
That's horrible. That is really, really bad. So,
this was what I was told from Hank.
What?
That was for the doubles.
What?
You wanted to be doubles, then Kung Fu was allowed.
Why is it legal?
What is legal?
Kung Fu Dojo is another counterpick.
We're not gonna worry about
it. Not the worst counterpick.
8 slams. Did you set 8 slams? Oh, it says 8. Oh, it's doubles, I see.
What the fuck was that anti-air? Oh my goodness! What? AO. Reviews 2D?
Reviews?
That's Frost the Halo boss.
Even beat Baloney, nerf Quasi, thanks. That's what Flick said.
Oh?
Return Hank.
No, I can't get my dash in!
Reviews, where are your two-dimensional reviews?
So true.
Bro, when's reviews 3D?
So
outdated, let's just instantly jump to 5D. Yo, I want a few reviews. No homo.
16D reviews.
Yeah, okay. Reviews 3D is where the new character gets added to this game.
Oh shit. Yo, the fucking lag. Lag. Lagging.
You fucking Wi-Fi warrior, what the fuck?
I know, I'm not a Wi-Fi, but like, this is not
me. Yeah, I opt to
DQ Baloney, DQ Baloney.
If it was speed, stream quality would go down. If it's speed, it's a stream thing.
I can't be asked, so... What, to look it up on the bracket, what match is this?
What's going on?
Is this a thing, it's me, or what is
this? This is Baloney versus who?
I'm just seeing it, like... Look what I'm looking at.
Wow, what's happening now?
Oh, it's Baloney. Look, he's going to 400. It's
oh
Baloney.
No, it's Baloney. Full.
Fuck this. I don't care. Yeah, I'll just quit. I don't care.
Based.
Yeah, no, I can't be asked to deal with that randomly.
So, are you gonna redo the match or?
Oh no, I'm out.
Oh, you're just gonna leave?
He knows he can't win. He already noticed what I played against Hoff that was better, so.
Okay, well then it's going to be grand finals. Demon versus Hank. Demon has 2 lives. Hank, of course, has 1. If Hank beats Demon, it resets.
This is the
why did you leave? It's still the same one.
I'm gonna reaction.
This is the closest there's ever been to like a
go and disable my port.
Like, meet up.
The multiverses tournament.
Shut up! Oh my goodness.
Dude, really, right?
You, Reviews, you were the one who said multiverse sucks from the beginning, and you were right!
Yeah, true.
Why are there 2 JV5 guys?
Why is there 2 JV5 guys?
I'm going to assume the one with the higher ping is me.
Wait. D-Man, did you try out multiverses recently or something?
No, I said that a long time ago.
Oh, okay.
Why are you starting? I didn't even join.
Oh.
Who is this JV5 guy then?
It's probably Prov then.
No, but look at the ping, it's 35.
Wait, why are there 2 JV5 guys?
The other JV5 guy wasn't me. It was definitely somebody.
It was Provider, I swear to God.
It had to have been.
It was me.
Oh, it was you? Yeah. Oh, good news. Why do we gotta stop blaming Provider for everything. Sorry, Provider.
And Lily said they can't be Provider because of the ping. Provider.
Provider's
only got the fastest internet in America.
Well, he doesn't, but it's pretty fast.
I'm not even home and I'm being blamed.
Well, JV, see what fate has in store for me.
Stop. There you go. Yo, Tuck!
I have this.
If D-Man wins, Hank has to play MGS to complete in one stream. True.
No, we're gonna do the box. Fuck you.
If he...
game.
Hey, Hank, do you think you'd enjoy Twin Sticks more than the OG PS1 version of Metal Gear Solid? I think you wouldn't...
any of those words you just said.
Would you enjoy Twin Snakes, the remake, over the PS1 version of Metal Gear Solid?
Metal Gear Solid? No, it's just a bad game, so...
Metal Gear Solid.
More like Metal Gear Fluid.
Metal Gear Fluid. Oh.
God damn it, here we go again with the bullshit.
Yeah.
Oh, you got the address one now.
What the hell, man?
Fuck. Oh shit.
This is a crazy mixtape.
No!
Uh-oh. Pretty good mixtape.
The JV5 guy diss track.
Yeah, true. True. None of them are made cringe on purpose. Not a single one.
Make an entire shield break, fuck you.
What's shield break? I pulled through it, dipshit.
I pulled through it, dipshit. Wow.
Oh my god!
Oh shit!
What happened there?
I think he augmented. Like, just like.
I think it was just...
Or it was a double hit.
I think it was more like that.
Wow, Flick, I can't believe you.
Oh, you got cement feet!
I rolled out.
When the humanity hated them both, they played Turn of Hank. But they couldn't blame TE. Heaven or hell, let's rock. Ocean.
Good reference. Very good reference.
Yeah.
The fucking lag spike! No way!
Oh.
What? You were nowhere near.
D-Man!
Oh, he takes it because of a lag spike. Congratulations, D-Man. Fix your fucking shitty ass connection. Wait, shitty ass connection.
You
man.
Still got a chance, Hank. You
That's
just have to
I
beat
said
him twice.
Your bitch ass.
Yeah, but there's a difference if you fucking pull that shit off in a tournament. That's a bit of a cunt move, wouldn't you say?
Flick is being funny.
Skill issue.
Yeah, definitely. I should just buy D-Man better internet so I can win easier. That's a skill issue.
DQ, 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 Ross part 2.
What?
Yo, I'm fucking shit.
D-Man banned from Shrek Super Slam. No.
What?
Stop. Oh, you might actually win this.
What? No.
I'm sorry, I have a TE brain. You might actually lose this.
Get me 2 Geppettos.
Gotta get to that workshop.
Ah, sure, let's try Geppettos.
Rivals.
Of Aether.
Now, Rivals Workshop.
Of Aether.
Wicked Right Slam?
Luna versus Quasimodo!
Quasimodo!
Get ready!
Get ready! Go!
You can have Steve.
Whoa! What was that fucking elephant?
It looks like DQ D-Man. Return to Hank is dead.
Why am I hearing an elephant?
Why the fuck do I hear an elephant?
That?
Y'all hear that elephant?
Yeah, I heard that.
Yeah, I heard one too. Good. Hank getting that anti-air in.
What the
fuck? A little lag spike.
Nein, will ich allgemein nicht. Also jetzt weißt du es ja. Ja. Ja.
Oh, you stood on the table!
You don't need to deal with this lag, Hank. There's another way.
Yeah, I probably should. It takes half a year before anything even works.
Not for me.
Come on, D-Man. You fucking should get that shit together.
I complained about you earlier and said, oh, you fucking suck.
Yeah, but there's a difference
oh, shit.
In the tournament, you little shit lords. Means you're not better, it just means you have... Oh, wow. You are really bad.
What the fuck?
Wow.
I haven't watched
anything before
anything happens. Holy shit.
Oh yeah, this is best of 5.
I hope you have to endure.
D-Man's gotta win 3.
Wait, why is there a puppet head in the fucking ceiling? Oh! Why is the puppet in the ceiling?
Spider puppet.
Finals? Imagine lag.
Alright, you got one more.
Again. Look at that!
Hank has to win 3. D-Man has to win one more. If D-Man wins, it's all she cooked. Let him
why
cook.
Why is there Orville, the elephant?
I don't know why I'm hearing an elephant.
Who is your favorite Laos Laos character? I know none of them.
We do have to... Look, we do have to address the elephant in the room.
Oh, yeah, and I do know Lincoln and the other one. Lenny looks... I mean...
Oh, that's the best one.
I mean, kind-hearted, that sounds... Kind of base.
Well, thanks, JV. You fucking Lady ruined it for
what?
Which
ruined it?
Rooms would you want?
I didn't ruin
There's
it.
No way I win this shit.
I mean,
you
I
win
just
it.
Was fucking
you
sick.
You
it
win.
It was actually me who said stop. It was me who said stop, not JV.
Choose a pet. Why would I want a fucking robot? I want a bike.
You got this. You had Gingy.
Lastly, pick an image.
Slam metals on. That's good.
I just got Lenny.
Oh, the consequences of my own actions, Kappa. Hank being stuck playing a character he balanced. That's good.
Who's making angry bird noises? Balance game, Hank.
You balance this character. Huh? I have no idea what Pro said.
Oh yeah, you got him like muted.
No, I unmuted him.
Lonely, look in stream.
Let me say it like ABGN. What was Hank thinking? Wait, what the fuck happened?
Slack spy.
What were you thinking?
Your stream is black stream. The black stream.
Hmm?
You see it?
Yeah. Okay, pick that.
I picked this blue.
Yeah.
Then I picked singing.
Yeah.
Then I picked the potato chips because I'm not really in the mood for something sweet. And I just had some noodles. Then I picked Lenny because she seemed the nicest out of the three loudest characters I know. I would like this room because of the lights and I like the way the bed looks. And I didn't even realize that there was a TV. Then a pet. I went for a bunny. A robot is fucking stupid. This just looked cute. And then I picked this one because it looked sick and all of these other ones are kind of meh. They just got Lenny. That's crazy.
That's crazy.
Which?
And yeah, it's like completely fucking different from mine, but I get lots.
There is one.
I would love to concentrate, but fucking elephant noises be like.
Uh oh.
Wait, there is an official test.
Why did that be like 80 meters in the air?
Put yellow, because that is my favorite for playing sports.
Banffy's
now I'm hearing a cow. What the fuck?
Banffy's, I live because of you. Banffy's, can someone kick Banffy's because he's like,
oh,
brain dead.
Ooh, Hank.
And then
Hank.
I concentrated.
Yeah, thanks
so
for muting them.
This is what happens when we let Hank cook. Let him cook.
I fucking went full focus.
I think the question.
Yeah,
which,
he went full focus because I couldn't because some fucking asshole was doing count.
I just went and I picked like different answers and it did give a different thing. It's not just a rig.
I think the one that does the one that factors in the most is your favorite character. Pick an activity.
I picked the character and my thing.
Oh, shut up.
Pick an activity to do.
No.
Stop.
Studying,
not three times in a row.
Eating
stop.
Tasty cooked by my grandma. Yeah, that's a free time activity.
I said stop. There you go.
No!
Oh, God.
No!
The pre-turn match that made it.
What happened?
Donkey moment.
Choose an animal as your pet.
Donkey.
Horse, cat. Penguin. Probably cat.
Donkey is literally top 5. How are you not seeing this?
I would like.
Oh, shit. Mega dogs. Template. Donko has returned, DC!
I'm very careful. Can taste the food, definitely pizza. So would you love to go
on
vacation?
Yeah, Donko versus Quasi Totem is a winning matchup.
Why are you in here? Why are you like in the bath? Why are you in the bathroom?
Huh?
Your favorite color, none of these.
I have no clue what you're doing.
Purple. I'm doing a Witch Loudhouse character, are you?
Oh, that.
Purple, orange, red, or black, I think.
You got this, Hank, you can do it. Outplay Demon.
He abuses the fucking map.
The most.
He's not playing.
Writer. What's your favorite film? Comedy. Pick a movie as your guilty pleasure. I guess
Boy,
Detective no. Pikachu, because Ryan Reynolds is me. Why does it ask me for my favorite character again?
What's your credit card number?
The fuck is PT class? Is that what the fuck is PT? Is that sports?
Physical training.
Who's playing horse noise?
Oh, it's
wait,
I don't.
You don't know what
PT? PT is PE.
I know what PE is, but I didn't know PT was the same thing.
It's the same shit.
Oh. My arms are literally hugging you, but I'm not grabbing you. What the fuck?
Wow.
No, I'm
you got this.
Lincoln. Oh no.
Hank's gonna come back. Watch.
I'm Lincoln.
Why? Because he plays the fucking like fifth best character in the game.
Bad character, but you lose. Play one more.
Okay, come on.
Play one more.
Come on. One more.
Run it back. Run it
it's
back.
Two-two.
It's 2-2.
I didn't
it's
quit two-two. Out of it. Who quit out?
Who is the star of the Loud House? Lincoln Loud, Shouty Sean, Yelling Yale, or Brian Bellows?
I like how Lincoln immediately when D-Man's like, hey, I'm not gonna lose this piece of shit character, then immediately loses to the piece of shit character.
I said that Donkey's the fifth best character. Are you like literally not hearing me? Are you?
I heard somebody say the character was bad. I heard somebody say
that guy. You should have been kicked out of this voice chat long time ago by fucking provider.
D-Man moments.
D-Man, you should calm down. It's not that deep.
What is the youngest Loud House sister called? Lily. What is Luna Loud best? Fencing, music, shouting, and pointing. But considering she has a guitar in the image, it's probably music. Which emoji is your all-time favorite? He's totally gone. Random question. Smiley face. You can only pick one.
Stop.
This one.
Swag. Yo, thank you, Nightchrome, for the raid.
Hank,
hope you enjoy the tournament. Oh, thank you for the follow as well. Yeah. Yo, what's up?
What happened?
Running a Shrek Super Slam.
Shut the fuck
bounce,
up.
Man. Whoa. Running a Shrek Super Slam tournament.
Who's
yo.
In the what happened?
Oh, we got a raid.
Who's in the stream?
Raid.
I see.
Raid from Nightchrome. Nightchrome. Sob Squad.
Okay, now you can shut up, JV5 guy. My new focus.
Okay.
Which is the funniest Loud sister? Lana? Layla?
None of them!
What does Lucy Loud enjoy writing? Gothic poetry? Hate mail to Chessington World of Adventures?
Bro, I'm gonna fucking move to another VC, goddamn.
Just
follow him.
Okay.
Follow him and make his life.
That wasn't necessarily rude towards one of his best friends,
loud.
For sure.
Oh no. Oh shit, something's happening out.
Oh, so D-Man, this is a quasi advantage staging mode.
Oh shit! Why do I keep hearing elephants? Stop. Wait, was that Godzilla?
That it sounded like Godzilla.
True, that one did sound like Godzilla. Oh shit. Oh.
What's going on?
I don't know, we gotta outplay D-Man though. D-Man's sorta like giving you the good mix. He's giving you the schmicks. Uh oh. Oh shit! Oh,
that was in the air.
Oh.
Come on, that is so bullshit.
Come on, Hank, you can do this. Force a reset.
What?
Force a reset.
Open so wide, I can't move.
Uh oh, you got him.
Why can't you do air attacks in that area? And of course, it doesn't break it.
Why?
Oh, shit.
Why is this still happening? Why is this still going on?
Oh.
Oh, the sword! Oh! And you're getting carried by Saint
Academy. GG's.
Damn.
Alright, D-Man. Go ahead and send me your PayPal, and I'll go ahead and PayPal you.
So sad that he can't win by skill or playing properly.
Wait,
damn.
Who won?
Why? D-Man?
Question mark.
D-Man won the first two because of lag, and then the last one because the game. Just look at the replays. Look at how it just tore my butthole so wide open that even
I did that
in it. God damn.
Congratulations to D-Man for winning the tournament.
That's that,
man. I'm glad D-Man is the one who won.
It's your fault. You couldn't be cute. I should have. Oh well.
Yeah, there was virtually no lag.
Actually, when are you
ending? There was virtually no lag at all. What do you mean?
It
I have BT2 next.
BT2?
Yeah, Budokai Tenkaichi.
Budokai Tenkaichi.
Yes. Oh, fuck, I haven't done
it. It probably won't last very long.
Okay, can you mute me or something on the stream for a second?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Thank you. Thank you.
Alright, so here's what's going on. Hank downloaded the wrong Budokai game, and Hank wouldn't be able to be available to play, and we don't really... Budokai Tenkaichi 2 is one of the games that have really hard time trying to find players for. The only logical thing for me to do for this is to, unless people are willing to play it, is to possibly push this back another weekend. It's unfortunate that something like that has to happen, but due to the circumstances, it's something that we might have to do. It's the only game that's having issues getting players. I don't understand it. There's plenty of players for War of the Whiskers, Sailor Moon S, even Dan Kuga had players. Sword Splits has players. So we're going to have to push it back by another weekend. Hopefully by then, third time's going to be the charm. So next Sunday, we're going to run this game. And then we're going to find another game to run after it. Because I really want to make sure people have a tournament for this game. And I want to make sure they're able to actually play in a tournament for this game. Because there's some people who actually want to play this. And I want to make sure there's a tournament as well. So... this is what we're gonna have. So that's what we're gonna have to do. It's unfortunate, but we're gonna have to do it like that. We did have a good Shrek tournament for the most part, outside of the beginning, of course, where I lost my shit. But outside of that, it went pretty well. Future plans is we're gonna see if we can probably get a War of the Whiskers tournament, maybe that same weekend, maybe have it run after. The Shrek tournament was alright. It was just, the very beginning was very toxic, I will not lie. But it ended up sorting itself out at the end, which was okay. The next tournament we're gonna run is BT, yeah, it's just how that community is sometimes. Which is a normal thing for the most part, and considering I know most of them. And things can sort of get out of hand, but, yeah, I know who you are. I know who you are. I knew who you are based on your challenge. You're also Just Trash on Twitter. But, yeah. That's what we're going to do. We're going to push it back. Yeah, I know who you are. You could always change your username to where they all match the same. This is my suggestion, but I know who you are. But, yeah. I think the next tournament we're going to try running is Budokai Tenkaichi and then War of the Whiskers. That will be next Sunday. Saturday, I'm going to try to see if we can possibly get Panel Attack to run the same time around. Like, maybe even Swarsha Blitz. Or even Kaiser Knuckle 2 or Dan Kuga, which is what it is. So, that's what we're going to try doing. The Saturday part's going to take some organizing, but... Sunday should be fairly easy to get organized. So I'll be doing that when I'm not streaming and doing other stuff outside of tournament stuff like VTubing and personal solo stream stuff I usually do. But yeah, I will definitely make sure there is a BT2 tournament. So yeah. Yeah, I'll definitely hit you up whenever I want to learn TE2. Well, T2. But yeah. I'm going to go ahead and end the stream now. I'm going to see who's streaming right now, and I'm probably going to take myself take a break till at least 5 o'clock. Because I had a lot of stuff where I eventually became emotionally defeated. But I'll take a break until 5, then I'll go back to doing that Mega Man marathon I was doing earlier in the day. Because I got a new capture card, and now I have to make sure my sound system isn't fucking up. Because this is what you're going to hear when I plug my headphones in. I won't do it too long, but... Yeah, I like that. I don't want to listen to that. It was really fucking loud, too, which I don't understand why it's doing that, but my Go XLR is just crapping itself, so I'm going to use the other one I have. But, yeah, I'll be back around 5 with my own stream. I think I'm going to go ahead and just raid partly.
Oh, at the same time?
I didn't mean to join that voice call. All right, we're going to go ahead and just raid partly awesome for now. Enjoy their stream. They are playing Celeste. Not a bad game to watch. Really good game to wind down on. So go ahead and enjoy their stream. I'll be back on around like 5 or 6. And I will let you know more about Freevo when it happens. But yeah, we are moving, but we're moving slowly. Thank you. Enjoy.